What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace.
All right, thank you for the help.
It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. Oh. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, why? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Part 2, end of the road.
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I take you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give a ride back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out the town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now? Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident.
I'm kidding.
Man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. Hey, there's no need. There's no need.
Hey! Come back! I didn't mean any of it.
Oh, well,
at least give me some water, man. I won't have to stay out here.
Oh wow, this is mostly just a cutscene. You might want to look out, dog. Look out. Aww. What the fight sucks. Dexter Industries. We'll go on for about 35 more minutes. Dead end. Disappears. Come on. Nope, put that up. Requires a key card. Nope. I could have went through there too.
Some disturbance there, looking into it.
You need to get the hell out.
Yeah. Hate all the. No, I don't hate all the levels. I'm very surprised that I'm not getting, like, comments saying, like, oh, you suck at this. Nope, nope, no, nope. To lose. If I was, maybe I'll play through the game again, not well, off cam, I mean, like, whenever I feel like playing it again, and then like the second time. Just do, like, if anyone dies, then oh well. I might do that, but I don't know. I guess I could kill this guy. No, I just meant in general, like, it's on YouTube, or something, so sometimes on YouTube, like, occasionally I'll get someone with negative comments, but not today. Uh-oh.
Too.
I don't even care.
Hold on a second. Shouldn't we link up with the airport? What the hell? Calling in. Calling in. Yeah. Someone just got killed. It's just too much weird stuff happening. I smell a rat. That's exactly what I'm doing. I'll be back. Out.
It was. Whatever. I just don't. Oh, I'm not even in the right place. He's shooting. I guess that's it. Wait. Oh, that's right. All right, never mind. Checkpoint there. I guess the first part wasn't too bad. That is once you figure out what
tell it to do.
What a coincidence. The game goes out. What's going on here?
You don't look familiar.
Hey, where you?
All right. Well, what was I supposed to do? I mean, I didn't have to do that, really, but...
That same evening, he had been commenting on how a briny odor remained in the air whenever Lord Bisman shuffled through. Not to mention his betrayal.
And I died. First death. First death. Get this done. Well, if I don't get it done in 20 minutes, it's still a lot longer, but I don't know. Maybe I'll go on a little more. I don't have anything really to do except for a little bit of homework. I got half of it done already.
Give me a few minutes and I'll get there as soon as I can.
It just so happens, right as I walk through this false part. Oh my god, I didn't see that.
Just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta...
Got the place clamped down.
film it. Oh, okay, good. Stop! Don't! Come on. I think the game's gonna... No, it's not crashing. Why is it lagging? Alright, it's fine now.
Fine. We just can't be too...
This map all day.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. Okay.
Alright, well, obviously, I'm not doing the right thing. At least you don't lose points for dying. Like, well, I mean, you have to restart, but still.
Just take a look.
Yeah, be right there.
Are you kidding me? Oh, I died. I somehow died from that. I just picked it up. Am I not supposed to do that? I want to try something. Does it, oh, that didn't work. What is Scott? I don't know. Oh, there it goes. Okay.
Everybody's been looking forward to Carl's birthday, but I also know you understand.
Yeah, Carl's birthday is coming up.
Business. It's all there. We got Delta crew in to show Carl a good time.
Where have I seen him before?
skeleton. Now, same Steve, stuff don't to say. So, well, sometimes.
Now go. We gotta talk.
Okay. I'll talk. Yes, good. You missed the sniper. Wait, what? Where's there a sniper?
What?
I didn't see a sniper. Probably up there somewhere. It's probably too late now.
What are you doing?
I tripped. I'm sorry. No! Oh my god. Stupid Windows 8. Yeah, I'll probably... I didn't see a sniper. That's not why I'm restarting. I'm just restarting because the guy saw me. I doubt he's in there. He's probably near somewhere. They're out here. Oh, okay. Thanks. That's what you're talking about. I thought you meant there was someone watching. I mean, he is kind of watching. But...
catch you later.
Hey, don't touch me.
Everyone's after me now. Oh. I just wanted to do that. Yeah, I don't care. Oh, good, it goes back up though. On that case.
Hey, fart mouth. Give me some room.
No. Wait, no, what? Okay, no. Last time I'm restarting. Agent 47 could swim. I'm sure he could.
Who the hell is that?
I knew that face.
Right, let's not waste it. Save it. I thought that was Ryu. From Street Fighter, I was like, hey, what's he doing in this game?
I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the old get a civilian outfit. Probably wouldn't be in there. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm leaving.
What are you going to a fire?
Hey, wanna join our running club? It's free.
Sir.
Whoa, slow down a notch, Flash. This whole place is a hazardous area.
That's insane. We could all get...
gonna die. Been working this post for years and...
Wait, what is that over there?
Well, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? You need to be activated to strip before they... Unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance.
There's a long level, but then again, I keep failing. They don't care. Oh, that's it? All right. All right, well, that's going to be it for this time of Hitman Absolution. I want to thank you for watching. And thank you, Mr. Pimp, for giving me tips. Very helpful. I think I would have eventually gotten through this, but you've actually helped a lot, so I just want to thank you for that. And with that, I'm going to end it here and probably eat some lunch and whatnot. So, anyway, thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed as much as I have, and I will see you mates next time.